Wait, wait, shake it, bum. Hi, Giuseppe is my name. Babs, Beppo, Beppi, depends where you are. I have, I think it's one of the names where I have so many nicknames. So call me how you want. In my project called Full Connection. And I have 29 years old. I am a polyinstrument guys. I play 6 instruments, not very well, but I try to learn in day a day. And I have so many hobbies. I am a chef, really, but I love the music, I love dancing, so many stuff. So if you wanna guys to keep in touch and have a collaboration, I am here. Today I have these two instruments. The hang drum, I think is the one of young most music instrument born in 2000 in Switzerland from Felix. And this guy is like a luthier, so the man make an building worked instrument. And there are so many stories of this instrument because it's so similar as steel drums. The steel drums is a Caribbean instrument, but it's inverse form. So it's in this form and you play with the stick. And in the history, one player, French, asked of Felix, I needed a very little instrument where I can bring everywhere for and also with a scale, how do you say, play octave scale and po, I don't remember. So this instrument, one guy's a player ask of Felix to made a little instrument with a harmonic scale, very little, where and like this you can bring this instrument everywhere. The particular is only a heavy a metal things. This one is made from Padua. Is the Lamier D622. I don't, you not ask me which type of metal is, because, but the sound is amazing. The quality is not the best. This one is 4 milliliter. I like it also. The normal one is 2 milliliter. I like this one because I can push a lot and like this, if I have to play in the street, also so far the people can heard and listen this instrument. For me, it's like an instrument, a vibrant instrument, because send me so many vibration. When I played for 45 minutes, 50 minutes, I lost it and I didn't feel my legs for the vibration. And so I think it's a very powerful instrument. And this one is the sound. A mix of classic music, so I have a very orchestra in your hand with this drumming and melodic instrument, and also for me is like a little bit electronic music. When I played in the street in Venice so many times in the San Marco Square, so many people stopped at me, you know, wow, well, is I don't understand if that's classical electronic music, I don't understand where it's going on, and that's it. So no electronic music. Station, I don't know if we can, with this instrument, the harp, I don't know if you know, also with that we can make, I can make electronic music. This one is Russian and Hebrew instrument, very funny. Remember me, the sound of the prodigy, I don't know if you know. And the song is this one. Chef, so I spend a lot of time inside of the kitchen, but in my free times I write it and I have a lot of project in my mind. My dreams is to make a musical, theater musical, not video musical, but also maybe yes, but I prefer the theater also because my family come from Venetian theater. And I have done only some project. One, it was my CD on Spotify, Full Connection, of Giuseppe Locatello, and it not was the best one, I know it, but it's very nice music. It was the music I made for almost 7 years. I play alone inside of my home, and that time it was okay, now I have to put out this type of music, and maybe after I research a new song, also because I have only eight notes, and so it's not so much easy find it so different song in the same in only this scale. And another one project I made, it was the video, my first video. It was very nice because this you know, you call so many people, a dancer, there was my friend Ambra, very beautiful girls, and also very the best for drumming, and he made a body drum. So you keep so many people, and you have to also organization how you have to make the video, okay? You have to put out your imagination and understood where you have to put some people, where have to move, what you're thinking is so difficult. So it was, I made this video, but I not put in internet, in the social, because there was something wrong with the one dancer, Gloria, and and finally it was our idea to grow and make this video. So it was very interesting, but I have so many idea how made it the next one also, because I grow for that first experience. I think in the future, I have now, right now, after my first CD, I made it another 10 songs more. I not realize it how many songs I can do with only 8 notes, and it was amazing like that. So I have so many projects for make music, also the place. I am in Copenhagen right now, and also here in the middle of the nature, in the sea, or in also in the city, and situation underground, there are so many possibility to do it in this explosion and very nice video, video music. Also for tell something, I don't know, if you have a text, I have also many text. So I researched so many singer, dancer, and video maker for do these things. I have an Instagram page where you can show all the things I made. Also, I draw a lot. I started to make a tattoo in the Corona time, also because I didn't know what happened with my what will happen with my work job. So I started to make a tattoo. It's like a new job, why not? And also the juggling, I think is like a play, so many stuff with the fire and something like that. And so you can follow Giuseppe Locatello, Giuseppe Art on Instagram, and Giuseppe Locatello on Facebook. Right now I don't put so much things, because sometimes I wanna keep wait a little time, and after put out what I made in that period. If you want buy this instrument, you have a lot of friends made and building this type of instrument. So if you want something cocktail, is a little bit expensive, almost more of 1,200 euro, and I think it's very nice instrument also, because it's you not need a rhythm, everything in this instrument. I think can play everyone people, and I like it a lot, because I have this scale, and when I give of another person, and that person played my same instrument only with this note in another style, and I love it that also all the instrument is like that, but this one, because there aren't the rules to follow, and you can put all yourself, your soul inside of this instrument, and I think so all the people can play this instrument with different souls.